Hi, everybody. I just wanted to jump in and answer one of my sisters. Show and tell Monday. And this one is about scents. Not scents, like money scent, but scents. Smelling scents. Not smelling salts, smelling scents. I can't get my camera to work properly again since we unplugged it and redid this room. But anyway, enough about that. Of course, my favorite scent too would be copper tone. But other than that, I would have to say the smell of Lily of the Valley. My grandparents, our grandparents, had that growing all along the side of their house. And when we were little in the summer when it bloomed, and they'd open the windows and it would just come into the house. Oh, I love that smell. And consequently, I've got it around my yard now too. I have gum because I have a throat thing and I don't want to cough. And I don't have cinnamon hearts like my sister. Another great scent is that I just love. It's the smell of the inside of trains. And I think it comes from the fact that when I was really little, and this was before Chris was born, I would have been 5 or 6, I think. We used to take the train to where I live now. In fact, little did I ever know that I'd be living in the same city as we were going to. We would take the train from where we lived to here to visit my great-grandparents. And I would go with my grandmother or my mom, sometimes my aunt. And I remember the smell of the inside of that train, so wow. I don't know whether it's leather. I just don't know. I just love the smell of the inside of trains. It reminds me so much of going to visit my grandparents, my great grandparents. On the way here, I'd always have a little coloring book, and they were very religious people, and it would always be pictures of Jesus or pictures from the Bible, and I would color a picture for them to bring them, and I remember that so well, and they would make a big fuss over it, and I just loved to go visit them, and still, to this day, the smell of the inside of a train, I just can't get enough of it. Thinking of scents, one came to me, this is really strange for us, because one that I really, really dislike, and it hit me last week or the week before when we were redoing this room and painting, and I thought, I can't stand the smell of that paint. And it came back to me as to why. I had my tonsils out, I think I would have been about 5 or 6, and when I came to, they had me in a ward, in the children's ward, in this huge room with all the other little kids in. They looked like crib beds. But somebody had just finished painting in there. And when I came to, of course, probably from the anesthetic, I threw up all over. But I somehow put the two together, the paint, the throwing up, and being sick, and my throat hurt. And yeah, so even to this day, I can't really take the smell of fresh paint. And I think that's all for Chris. You should do one about sounds. Your favorite sound? Maybe. Just an idea. Nice talking to you all. And it was good seeing you, Chris. And I love watching your vlogs because then I get to see you because you don't come down here. Talk to you all later. Bye.